again. We're done with the Clark household. I just did the rest of it off camera and started playing Sims 3 for a little bit, and I wanted to play it on here because I love Sims 3, but we're back to Sims 4 because I still love Sims 4 too. So we're in the Lewis family, and actually let me give you a rundown because we're on week 2 on Tuesday of the Lewis family. So we have Eric, Alice, Olivia, obviously, and then there are two new additions, which are Aster and Wednesday. So recently, Eric aged up into an elder. I think Alice ages up soon here as well. Yes, she ages up tomorrow. New Year's already happened because it's spring. Olivia aged up into a young adult. She actually graduated from high school early, and she had so many things added to her because I was just like, there's some that I bought, there's some that just popped up because she just did really well, and I'm just really proud of her. Aster aged up into a teen. He was a child. He's going through a phase. He's evil and creative and amused, so he's going to be an evil art genius of some sort. Maybe he'll be a writer. So far, he seems to like writing. I think he likes writing. He likes writing and comedy, so maybe he's going to be an evil comedic writer. Comedy writer? I don't know. And then Wednesday was a toddler, and now she's aged up to a child. She'll be aging up in 4 days as well. She loves the outdoors. I don't know what she wants to do yet, but we're figuring it out. It's 9 o'clock, so everybody's going to go to bed here soon, but tomorrow's Wednesday. Haha, Wednesday. And nothing's happened. Oh, Mom's birthday's happening, so we'll do that. And yeah. So, let's see what everybody wants to do. She wants to become friends with this townie, and she wants to stay outside. We can probably stay outside all day Saturday or something. Why is he crying? What is wrong? Who is crying? Oh, he's crying. Oh, because he's depressed. Okay, honey, you'll be fine. I don't know what made you depressed, but you'll be fine. We also have to take them to the graveyard, their grandparents. So, that might make him depressed. I think we're just going to have someone do that while the kids are at school. Maybe Olivia can do it. He's hungry, but it is like 10 o'clock at night. So, oh, I did update my game, and I didn't test, and it works. Everything's fine. Cool. I should have did that before I started recording, but sometimes we make mistakes. I'm just going to put him to bed, and then she's going to just go to sleep. We'll take a shower in the morning. Mom is... she has work tomorrow? No. She can stay up all night and paint. She's just in the mood. Let's do it. She's a realism artist, so all the paintings I have her make, when I choose it, are realism. But sometimes she'll pick a non-realism painting to make. And I think, well, she got accepted into college, I believe. And all we have to do is just put her in the bin when it comes to the end of this round. And then at the end of all the rounds, we'll send all the young adults that are going to college, and everybody else who isn't is just going to stay in the bin, and then we'll separate everybody. She's feeling fine. She has been actually really enjoying yoga, and I was thinking about making her a yoga teacher. Where is the wellness? Okay. Inner peace. I think this is the one we are working on. She's just practicing yoga. Oh, it does count. Wait, if she does yoga... actually, do corpse pose. Does that count as peaceful surroundings? Oh, Dad's awake. I also started putting I put a trash can up here because there's been a lot of garbage up here and they just won't take it down. And look at that. They still don't do it. Ugh. So he's hungry, but it's like 11 o'clock at night. Oh, and there's a trash can in here. There are so many trash cans. I just placed them everywhere. Whatever. Go to sleep. Just go back to sleep. He wants to make something of greater quality. I don't think you have the skills for that, my guy. She's hungry. She's not tired. She needs a shower. We're just gonna have her work on this stuff and sell these paintings. I'm so happy it's spring. Actually, I really like that, and I kind of want to keep that. Why can't I move it? We'll put it right here for now, and I gotta find a good spot for it. Here. Oops. There you go. And we'll frame it. I think I'm gonna pick some of her artwork that looks really nice and put it in the gallery when she gets to her elder stage, which will be tomorrow. So this will probably go there. Is she tired? No, she's full of energy. Since she's an active sim, I usually try to aim for my active sims to go and do the mountain thing, because I have never climbed the mountain, and I think it's a good idea. What the heck? I thought I changed it. We need those aspiration points, my guy. Okay. And she finished up her painting one. We're just trying to have her make 100,000 simoleons, so 100,000 more simoleons. So we're just painting a bunch. Travel to the park, and then they all still want to go on vacation. Yeah, I think we can do that because it's spring. Oh, look, a masterpiece. Wow, this is Oh, she reached that already. Well, she just needs to reach the next level of her fitness. She's got all this energy. Let's go. Is this also a masterpiece? No. Oh, she's going to go do that. Cool. Neato. Everybody's going to wake up here soon. I'm going to see what needs to be done. He wants to read 5 good books. Yeah, he's going to be an author. That's the goal here. He's not a part of any club. Why did I click club? Oh, he's doing well in school, despite being evil? Okay, whatever. I don't think evil people do bad in school. I just wouldn't have thought about that. Oh, he's awake. And he's eating breakfast. What does he need to do? Needs to earn a charisma and logic. Well, we don't have any books for you to read on charisma, correct? So just go and, oops, I'm still getting used to this bathroom. Brush your teeth and then practice a speech. Wait, you're on vacation. Why are you on vacation? It doesn't matter. She's not on vacation. She doesn't have a job, so whatever. That one's really pretty. Oops, yes, sell this masterpiece. Sell this too. Most of the masterpieces come out of this room. She's actually hungry, so we're gonna stop painting for a second. Get some leftovers. Your whole family is so messy and will never clean up after themselves. Now you need a shower and you need a nap. She's also been promoted. So she's at the top level of her career. So she only goes to work twice a week. He is just having a terrible, terrible time. That's not the fridge. Oh my gosh. There's no more food. Okay, just have some cereal. Someone's gonna have to make something later. Just use the bathroom, take a shower, and then eat. Okay. Can she drink the energy drink while she's on here? Apparently so. He wants to start a new book. Somebody needs to clean the toilet for my deer over here. Oh, I forgot about these plants. This was... Who has the gardening skill? He has a little bit, but I'm pretty sure... Who gardened with him? This is Grandpa's garden, so who's gardening with him? I don't think it was you. You're too little. Nobody was gardening with him? Someone's gonna have to take over this garden. I think it's gonna have to be you. It's still pretty chilly. I don't think... Oh, we can surge an emotion. Oh wait, no, she needs to sleep. Go to sleep. What is she doing? She's taking a bath? Yeah, of course. He could start his book at least, and we can turn this music off. What books have you written, actually? They were children's books, because those are the only books you could write. Write another children's book. Maybe he's evil, but he writes kids' books, so he's not that evil. Oh, this needs to be repaired. Has he... Nope, not yet. She's good. She's gonna eat some peas for breakfast. Interesting choice. I haven't gone to school with Aster yet, and I don't think I'm going to today. I think all the adults of the household are just gonna drop off their grandparents. There. Scooby-Doo in the Haunted Mansion. That way it's kind of creepy, I guess. And there's some evil to it. Oh, I also wanted to do a family photo, I'm pretty sure. What's wrong? She is feeling wounded. Oh, probably because her brother's in a mood. Mom should have this digital sketchboard. I'm glad you're trying to handle yourself, my dear. Well, she doesn't. She has school soon. What is happening? Is it because Alice is sad? No. Not sure what it is. I feel like my audio is so loud in my ears. No, I'll just send him by himself. He wants to drop out of high school, but he's not going to. His parents would never let him. Mom is definitely more awake. She can take another thoughtful shower, hire the repair person, and then we can all go. Oh, I didn't know Alice was, and Olivia was in the thing. Here, you can use the bathroom and call the repair person. Aha, he reached level 5. What does he need? Level 5! We have to take him to... No, we don't, because they have their own chess table. So by the time he goes back to work... Oh, wait, no, he can go to work today. Wait, he can go to work today. He's a workaholic. Of course he would go to work today. Yeah. She's tired now, too. Makes sense. She's been up pretty late as well, so... I think Alice is just going to take them. Oh, also, Olivia has a boyfriend. Oops. She likes handiness. Her boyfriend is Oliver. She used to date Alexander, but Alexander is with... Do we know? I know, but I just don't know her name. Career and education. Who is he dating? He's dating somebody she knows. And she's not happy about it, because, Well, actually, she doesn't know her. Well, I guess that's good. He's dating a girl that she doesn't know. He started dating her at prom, and he actually broke up with her. Broke up with Olivia for her, so she's a little... They're still friends, but they don't really hang out anymore. But it's kind of her fault, because she just didn't hang out with him anymore. Let's go to the graveyard. Or, it's the cemetery. Alright, so we're at the cemetery here. And I know it's kind of the lamest cemetery you've ever seen, but I want to build it up as life goes on, and, you know, Sims die, so... Felt that would make more sense. What? Yes. All right. I think that's actually probably going to be enough. I feel like I don't want to be too extra with it. Dennis. I told you it wouldn't work. No. Loving. Loving. Grand. Oh my god. Grandfather. So I guess technically she should be in a different one because she's a Lewis, but I'm going to leave it alone. I also think I have no idea how to put the cemetery, being honest here. Might just, because I feel like it's a good amount of space, we're going to definitely need another cemetery eventually, but there's not that many Sims dying. I know Eric and Alice will be the next Sims because they are the next elders, but everybody else in my game is a young adult for the most part, or, well, some of them did just age up to adults, so we will see. So it's time for you to say officially can't you go and mourn them? I guess you can read the thing. Well, she can't cry for them. Oh, yeah, because they're already gone, I guess. Well, that's fine. These are the land grabs. Yeah. Oh, I guess, yeah, they died year 3. I forgot about that part. Oh my gosh, okay. My gosh. Oh, okay. It didn't go away. I just didn't see it disappear to the other side. Alright, then she wanted to go to the park. Then we'll do that. So, we're at the skate park. Oh, they're in a group together already. They can skate together. It's spring. She's already had her park fun. She wants to chat with her child. Well, her child's right there. She still wants to listen to kids' music. Wait, customize, rink, set music, turn on. Where are you going, ma'am? Where is kids radio? Hopefully that counts. She is going to go chat with this random sim. Oh, okay. Do you know her? This is my question. You don't. Who are these sims? Oh, see, yeah. Liberty's an adult, so she'll probably have to, like, she'll die eventually, too. He is going to make friends. She is also going to make friends. I forgot she's a celebrity. She's still sleepy. She is. We're just gonna move it on up like she took a really good nap. Oh, I guess we could get that. I don't think we should though. I was gonna take a picture of the like area. I guess. There. It technically counts as a realism painting. Who is that sim in the back? She's so distracting. Oop, that's my alarm. I have to stop in 10 minutes and go wake up my boyfriend from his nap. Okay, she wants to earn $100,000. Or $100. Oh, wow, honey. You'll get it eventually. Oh, don't put the tablet down. Damn it. Wait, did you finish the painting? Did you really? That was so fast. Okay, just go to the bathroom. Oh, look. There's Lilith. Can she be friends with Lilith? Lilith is a young adult, so yeah, but Lilith won't be a young adult forever. She's going to age up soon, I'm pretty sure. Oh, she left. Well, we're gonna go home anyway, so it's fine. Unless, there's not much else for them to do. I mean, Olivia could go to the gym. Yeah, we'll have Olivia go to the gym. Why not? We're already out. Okay, so we took Alice with us. I think her resolution... Where is the resolution? Her resolution is already done. But Alice is to get promoted. That's not gonna work. She's already at the top of her career. So, rule number 10, it's to, I don't know, work out more with her daughter. They can talk while they run, right? What? This is me clicking on the wrong sim. Who texts while running? I don't know. So it's like a mom-daughter day. Everybody should be back in a bit. Oh, she's at level 5 fitness. Oh my god. Are you all right? I'm gonna actually end the episode here, and I'll see you guys in the next one. With more well, what is this? The Lewis family, more Lewis family stuff. So, thanks for watching.